right, previously on Hollow Knight, we died like 100 miles away from here in a place I have no idea how to get back to. So it seems our objective is to just defeat those dreamers. And also we can collect essence to gain powers or something. And I think I'm gonna go visit the... Oh, hello. Gravedigger. Another wielding weapon. I suppose you'll be leaving many a corpse in your wake. If you won't spare a thought for the dead, at least consider all the extra work you force upon those in my profession. Good, you will, little wanderer, cut a path toward your goal. I shouldn't complain, it's your kind that keeps folks like me in business. So am I keeping you in business, or am I making more work for you? Okay.
Really? Oh boy, oh boy.
Sure. There was ever a time to get this done. Oh, more. More hits that time.
Really?
Alright, so I've only got one rancid egg left. But it was really worth doing this time because I had no clue how to get there. Let's check the shops real quick in case anything new has appeared.
Bapanada.
A map of the resting grounds. Yes, we want that. Whispering Root Pin. Yeah. Warrior's Grave Pin. I think I want both of these. Because this is the things I was marking with the blue. I think I'm gonna hit the bank and come back. Let's just take everything. I don't even know what the point of the bank is. Unless you just accumulate a bunch of money you have no use for. I should be trying to just buy up the cheaper pins just to unlock more notches. That wasn't an item here, was it? No. That's a lever. Okay.
Bapanada.
Panada. Yeah, there they are. Oh, I missed that one. So I have 4 on my map right now, so I could collect 100 and go back.
Patamas, Jill!
I think I'm gonna bop down to the Forgotten Crossroads station and hit the charm shop. Pen shop. Whatever it is. Okay. A pale thing used these old lines. Pathetic, a real warrior carries himself to combat. He has no need for such convenience. You say so, dude. Got places to be. Now, here's what I'm wondering. It's, can I use the dream nail to attack normal enemies? Eat when. Oh, you can like sense their desires? That's kind of interesting. In the way I intended? More or less. Okay, so there's a train to the resting grounds. Maybe I can go back there, who knows. Only one more for another notch slot. Hey, look, study body. Then I just need to grind up to 500. Every time. Oh, I did not mean to go back in there. There might be a ghost in there. Ba 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 ba. It feels like I have to try to go back to the resting grounds. Door with an open slot. I need a cat pass or something. Oh, that was the Yeah, there was something like that at the other end. Sure how I missed that guy, but whatever. I guess I was at Crystal Peak and I ended up at the Resting Grounds. Is it? Nobody's looking for. Oh. I just want to read your minds, dude. Why you gotta be so rude? The way. Hey. We are again. No knowledge of where we've been or where we're going, since we don't have the map. Bench this way. Was pretty forthcoming. Interesting. That sticks to the spot and doesn't go along the conveyor. Those guys were at a big disadvantage because of that overhang, but it didn't seem like it did it. But you can definitely deflect that. This is, I came this way before. Go up to the right there. Let's try going up. Maybe I came this way. Yeah, that seems more like what happened. Yep, I remember that very clearly. So that means whatever's happening over here, I haven't checked out yet. What's the egg? Okay, so those platforms do reset themselves. Wasn't there another? Yeah, we can go down. this where I was before? Yeah, it is. Okay. Good to know. I think that back seems pointless though, because it's not harming this enemy. I guess it's just for coolness, cool factor. But if you just approach those guys on the level, you can mostly just get right through to them. But we just want to go through here. Okay, so there is a torch over there, kind of indicating I could get over there and do something. If I could fly or travel further. Okay. Stop there. Those who try to leave this kingdom are cursed. Better to rest here until time itself sleeps. Hope and freedom. I thought that strength alone could grant me these things. In my dreams, I would cut that plague with my nails, and then I turned my weapons upon the king. When I awoke in the sacred place, I began to understand those who hope are already doomed. Do you still hope, wanderer? Will you flee, or will you raise your weapon and doom us both? Challenge the warrior dream? Of course. Yes, I'm already hosed. Okay, this doesn't help. I guess I should have just hit him with the dream nail instead of trying to agree to whatever this is. Yeah, it gives you a little bit of space and time to learn this pattern. I appreciate that. It's also HP sponge. lets you get away to heal. He wants you to win, I think. Oof. I can see now those who turn against the king are doomed as soon as they raise their weapon. Do not call me a traitor, simply call me a fool. I know you will not flee. Wherever you go, I will be watching. Oh, that was worth 100 by itself. So clearly marked on this map is a way to go down. But the ability I have doesn't make it happen. Oh, this is where I was when I got those, that first set of essence. Oh, Dream Shield. Defensive charm once wielded by a tribe that could shape dreams conjures a shield that follows the bearer and attempts to protect him. Sounds very unreliable. The seer. Oh yeah, perfect. I'll wield you for turn. Let me have a look at the dream wheel. Alright, you look corrupted 100 essence. Quick work, things come naturally to you, don't they? No wonder the dreamers tried to bury you in that old dream. Perhaps you frightened them, or perhaps being prisoners themselves, they desired your company. In any case, you still have a long way to go. Take this old trinket as encouragement from me and return when you have collected 200 essence. Honest seal. So, upgrade at 100 was a lie. Is this the pass? Nope. Map guy. So now I can get there. All right, let's go back and buy that Notch expansion. Got it. Da, da, da. All right, let's see what I've got and what might be worth equipping. I feel like I have to keep this. It's just too useful. This is really handy as well. Take off the long nail, I now have 3 slots. Well, let's try this. That's just distracting to look at. Well, let's put the long nail back on and maybe we'll try Jenny's blessing sometime if we get another notch. So there's just to the left of Ancestral Mound, there's a passage that doesn't have anything marked on the map. Let's try going there. There is a thing up there. Stupid overhang. And there we have it. Isn't there like a hot spring or something? There's people visiting it. I can't talk to them. Go east, then we go. West, then we go up. Left. Up here. That was it. Okay, this seems... Oh, I see. What's this? Hold down to look down. Now you're telling me. Can't believe I didn't land on spikes. Oh boy. Brooding Moloch. Oh! Somehow I wasn't hit. Can't slash that stuff, can I? Oh, I did not know he was gonna. Alright, it seemed like an easy fight. Whoa! I can dig it. Thanks. Whoa. Wasn't like that the first time. What's hitting? Oh, he's got... That's a completely different fight. Alright, one more time. get past him. Good gravy. I'm already dead. What happened the first time? He just let me sit there and wail on him. What's the deal, though? Do I just go over? Okay, yeah, you go over. Step not like that. Okay, there's just a empty spot and you can get lucky. Right, there's no time to heal. It's not even worth bothering. Just gotta kill him before he hits you six times. Ah, how do I avoid that? Alright, I got a plan. I don't need any of this stuff right now. Well, the long now, maybe. I want this. And a long now. Now I have 9 health instead of 6. I just have to be extra careful not to get hit on the way there. I knew that was going to happen. Son of a... Whatever. I got the idea, maybe. He hops back so fast. Hi, Jet. Okay, that was dirty. I was gonna get. plan was sound. I wonder if any of the special moves I have, like the Cyclone Slash or the... What's the other one? The spell? Power Wraiths. Look at that die in one hit. Oh well. All right, I'm already down. Just don't. I don't know what happened that time. I just forgot the buttons. That's what I get for trying to use the special stuff. Hi, Jet. Seemed effective. Except I got hit. Oh, lucky. Can't do it. I gotta focus on what's going on. Maybe I can. Where's my dash? That win? Seems like I did. If I may say, there's a paltry reward. For the labor I put into that. Oh, come on. All right. All right, that is gonna do it.